and gentlemen. Makes another one. Let's see this. On here.
Thank you. ate out yesterday. What are we going to do today for dinner, Ted?
We didn't eat out yesterday.
Oh, we ate dinner at home?
Well, okay. I had the chicken salad, you know.
Oh, yeah.
But it's too bad we don't have that Mexican restaurant in Byron anymore.
No, we have. We have coming tomorrow.
Oh, good.
Put that rope around itself. Somehow Pence got into the lead. Yesterday he scored...
I don't believe that.
10,520 points in one round.
He was screwing everything up. I think it's just luck.
I think it has to do with getting 2,500 points per hand in two hands in a row. Anyway.
Yes, who's second?
Like, defensive bridge is alive and strong.
Okay. And then led to the board. That was like a gift from... blew up in my face. I can't believe it. Yeah, those should have played around because I was
five.
Out.
I had five.
I know, but I was out.
Yeah.
I was out. I couldn't get over.
It's 8,000 or 6,000 for me. I'm only 1,000.
What's the leader at again? 14?
14, 3, down to 7.
We're going to start out here, Discovery Bay, go to Orwood's for gas and ice, on to Moore's for breakfast, and then on to the Meadows, and we'll come back down through this Potato Slough, San Joaquin area and see what's going. Probably hit Lost Isle for dinner.
Okay, that sounds good.
Okay, now, have you got all that? Well, I just read a plaque down there. It was founded in 1912 by Hui Hing Lo, and they had...
Thank you.
change the light bulb?
I don't know. How many?
100. When to hold the light bulb still and 99 to turn it off.
Yeah!
We'll need some machine.
Well, here looks like you can find it. Tell him a bit. You're going to hold that. Now, all you do is stand over
and go
here.
Like this.
And all you do is stand over and step and chop the bar and lift. Yeah! But we need some suckers! No, I don't look at us!
Partner, pick up the gun at my feet. When I count to three, shoot. One, two, three.
Oh!
Sorry, partner, you lose.
Here he goes. Okay, what? Too bad there, though. The rope hit the water. I think we've got him a little tired from working out here. Nice cut. There he goes. A good left-hand one. Hopefully he won't fall, or we'll be picking him out of the rocks. The shore fishermen are being terrorized. Oh, nice recovery. Nice recovery. Man, he's gone.
Hardly pull, Ted. There's a pretty good cut. Come on, Ted, show us your stuff. It's called the plow. Of the snow plow on water skis. I think maybe we should be going a little bit faster. Why don't you go a little faster?
Six spades. The bidding went as follows. This was a two-club opener, a 3-0 response to four hearts, then four spades, and Steve asked for aces, and Jenkins took it to six spades. It's a dicey contract, and nobody knows exactly how it will come out.
And at the end of the first round, he's in second place, narrowly out of first. Richard, do you think you're well positioned for rounds two and three of this tournament?
Well, Bill, I really do. You know, I think that I've been second for so many years in a row that this has got to be my year. I think this has just got to be it. And I'm only 200 points behind you, Bill.
In the middle of the second round. Do you think there's enough time left to mount a move?
I think there's plenty of time. I prefer to be water skiing, but if the bridge gods are grateful to me, I think I can come back.
It's mostly the bridge gods. This is Sunday. I've given my, I've done my little prayer and lit the incense over there. So we're going to try hard today. I'm going to get cards.
So with at this point in the standing, with a 2,700 point shortfall, what kind of cards do you think it's going to take to pull you into a medal position?
All pictures.
Daily finishes. I'm going to kind of cool it because I haven't been playing as much bridge as I normally do, and I'm just going to have to be real careful here, so I might be playing a little bit slower than usual.
God
forbid. 2 days at second for nine apiece, and then six for being third overall.
Yay, Richard!
Richard, here is your $24. Thank you very much for joining us. May I shake your hand?
Sure.
Oh, okay. The second place winner overall is Ginger Jenkins. Her cash award is $32. That's calculated on $14 for second place overall and $18 for winning first place in round number two. Would you... There's your money. Would you care to give us a reaction to, you were in first place at the beginning of the last round, and you know, this must be a difficult defeat for you. How do you really feel about that?
Well, it really, let me tell you, no bitter tears or anything like this. I mean, it really, when you're running all ahead the whole way, well, I just want to say...
Well, that's how it is here at Discovery Bay, ladies and gentlemen. Let me move on. I would like to announce our first place winner. This is the first time that anybody has won the games four times. Bill Pence's cash award is $66. That's calculated on two first place rounds and first overall at $30. So at $66. Here's your $66, Mr. Pence. I'd like to congratulate you on
Thank you very much.
Fine achievement. Before I get your reaction, I would like to add that Bill was able to earn this award with the lowest overall winning score that we have ever had. So how do you really feel about this half-assed victory?
Well, I'll tell you, Ted, the company...